Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a bookmark in Chrome on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a bookmark, open Chrome and navigate to the web page that you want to add, and then tap on the three dots icon, which might be in the top right, but it could be elsewhere on your screen. From the menu, tap on the star icon at the top of the list, and it should say Bookmark Saved at the bottom. You can view and manage your bookmarks by heading back to the menu and then by tapping on Bookmarks from the list. Then Mobile Bookmarks. That's how to add a bookmark in Chrome on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.